We're in Laycock, and it's the 26th of October 2016. And there's a rather nice lotus here, so the old and the new together. It says what it is on the back. Yes, it's a Lotus Evora S. To see how many miles an hour it goes when I get home.